We will be singing Ahavat Olam, which means eternal love composed.